From Gogh Mine.
Yeah, that is free.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't think you'd be able to sell it.
Right. Bit naff.
Oh, yeah. Just go through the bottom.
Nice.
What's on the green? Put this on DEFCON 4. That's enough for the GoPro. Ooh, you have the right way up there. Oh, these are upside down. Can run down there somewhere, hopefully. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Nice and big. Another ladder. Cool. Homemade ladder, nice.
Whoa, sorry, below. Pebbles. Only pebbles. Pebbles and bam bam.
If it's a big rock, I won't tell you.
Freddy. Freddy is the big rock. Selma. It's only a pebble.
That sounded a bit more than a pebble.
What was that?
That was in case.
Yeah, that was in case.
You go upstream. You go. Okay. Great fun.
Yep,
ladder's all free.
Yeah.
There is no other way but this way.
What is that wet?
Moist.
I like moist. I like moist generally.
Only
miles
of that.
Right. Carry on. Which way do they go then? My guess would be... Voices coming from this way. I don't think there's much chance of staying dry here. Shit, really. Just not too bad. Okay, wet feet. There we go. Damp underfoot. Superstitious, but why take the chance?
I went round the ladder.
Yeah, I did as well. I'm not superstitious, but I just thought, you know, why take a chance?
My customers think it's really strange that I'm fixing computer stuff, and and they see me doing something superstitious.
Feels of a confidence.
Yeah.
I've had enough bad luck lately, so I don't want to turn fake. totally fucked without light. Feeling you out in the dark. And luckily there's only one way in and one way out. So it won't be difficult. There we go. The impression that miners must have been very short. Formation like that. Pretty cool. Super light.
Lovely to see you.
Excellent. Sell the missus on this one, I'll have a go. Ooh, fake floor. Your floor <board. laughs> Nice and simple. More calcite. Flowstone, why do they call it? I suppose you better hang around and wait for him. Let's do a nice 360 where we are. Is the other guys coming? complete 360, isn't it? I can't say if black has any more, because it's racist. Ooh, got a junction. Cool. Are we going to keep left?
Yeah, I might as well stick left.
Yeah, well then. I do keep left roll then. Huh?
This is
hard. Is it on the left back there? Yeah. Yep, you're right, I did miss that.
Are you going to do first, Matt, then, as you're eating?
Huh?
Are you going to go in first, as you're eating?
Let's have a look. Oh, it looks fun, doesn't it?
yeah. Well, we're going to be crawling in about 6 inches of water.
Bastard.
Yeah, well, we can do it, but it's not going to be conducive to staying dry. I'm going to have to put my phone in a waterproof pouch if I do that, because I'm literally going to be crawling through water.
Yeah. It looks fun. It looks fun.
Series, we just go and explore everything gnarly and discuss it with the client.
Yeah, I don't mind doing it, so I can put my phone in a waterproof case, because
I think we just stick with left hand.
We're literally going to be...
That's the left hand, Jan.
Yeah, that's the left.
Left hand breathe, and I'm leaving.
I didn't spot that one.
Well, as you missed that one, we'll skip it then.
We'll do that one on the way back. It's not somewhere I'd have confused with the way out. No, dead end. Dead end. Back to the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Let's go back to the last junction. No, I'm not all the way back just yet. I don't think it went anywhere. I think it'd have been a low crawl for a load of water and then try and crawl backwards for a load of water. Then try and crawl backwards blind for a load of water. Collection of Dick Traitors in there. Rusty old shit.
That's one of the shafts, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, that must go to tape almost, well. Don't know whether it's still there, but it's worth from today.
Let's have a look, see. Well, you way turn the lights out, shall we? No, definitely no daylight there.
What is this car?
Go for it. It's capped, obviously. Well, we're going to keep left room, so... Go take a look. Get a smidge of muddy here. Look at the depth of their footprints. What's that about?
up there to see the boards and I have to stir up all the mud.
Cool.
Right, let's go, Jim. In there, false floor, partially collapsed. We'll stick to the main passage for now. I think they're still coming. Hopefully, oh, there we go. Pissed me tight. And we got another keep left for all here. Where's that go? That looks interesting. We've gone round in a circle, have we? No, we haven't. Not recognised that. Looks interesting, though.
Looks like a way. Wait for them.
If you can call it that. Just seeing if it goes out. I think this is a bit that they actually recommended cows to. A long way here. Going up quite a way. This is attached to anything. Oh, yeah. So there's a rock. Okay, I'm looking at it. Yeah, there's another upper level here. Coasting upper level. Yeah, maybe we're going to keep going, keep left. Well, that's what I'm going to catch back up.
actually make quite a good photo, I expect.
And get that falling down.
Whew. Yeah, it carries on like this for quite a while. My elbow pads a bit now.
Right. Are we going up here?
Appears so.
Are we following?
Seems like it.
Okay, I'll just bear in mind, if it don't go anywhere, we've got to back up out of here because there's nowhere to turn around. People have been through it. We're not the only nutters.
Tighter.
Well, it does open out a bit down there.
Going flat out in mud.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? It's a bit worried about having my phone in my breast pocket. Never mind. Peachy. Sometimes I do ask myself whether I'd rather be sat in a pub. But nah, I can do that later. Oh, at least I feel like I've earned it later. Yeah, we're out. Let's have a quick check down here, see if it goes anywhere. Check. Absolutely zero. Some old fashioned insulators. That's a lovely muddy crawl. The old tracks. Cool. Let's say it opens up, not that much. Boat saw anybody? Comes a dead end. Is it dead? No, it still goes. Ooh. That's getting really fucking gnarly. Mine, the old thing's digging in it. And it goes to a dead end, hey! Ah, there we go. Hate it when I'm right. Dead end.
Dead end?
Yep.
Yeah, like you said, it's a dig. It's a dig. Darren. Yeah.
Doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
Oh well. I think I might have to do a trip down to Swildon's next weekend just to clean my suit. Yeah, sounds good.
Yes, it's a dig. There's snacks and water, yes.
And a saw.
Moisturiser.
Or it's leave-in disguise.
Back down the dodgy ladders.
stored my banana.
I just eat it.
That is the skinny stuff.
Oh, right. These false floors here are quite solid, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's a bit dubious of them on the way up, but they look a bit manky. But they are taking the weight. Ladders are free. Funny colours are full of minerals in the rocks.
Really? Dark. Right, let's quit the GoPro for now. In case we run into something more interesting, just going through tunnel after tunnel after tunnel. Right, nice draft up here.
Sorry?
There's a nice draft here.
Well, this is the way onto the end.
Is it?
Because there was a Namho sticker back there.
Oh, was
it?
Okay.
And the Namho sticker is all those.
Right. Holy shit, they're not going to bend that way. That's interesting down here. Oh, look at it. Could be a way through the end of there. Take the left turn. Going left. Looks like there's a crawly bit out the end of there. Looks like it's quite smooth going around the outside. There's something up there. I don't know what that. Let's have a quick check, see if there's anything worth going for. Possibly. Looks a bit dicey, but yeah, well, that's the name of the game. Nah, closes right down. That closes right down. Just a load of collapsed shit in there.
There's claw prints. That's why this is taken off.
There's what?
Claw prints.
What prints?
Clogs.
Okay. Oh yeah, old nail beak type things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, see the nail holes in them. The original hobnail boots.
I think they're a solid wood, don't they? Solid
wooden plus. Wood nails driven into them, yeah. So the way on is down there.
Oh, there's a massive, have you seen this massive?
Right, cross over all back up.
gloves on, but never mind. Draft is from the shaft. Alright. We'll go arse first down there. There's a little gloves on. Going for the ladder pitch. Ultra adventure. Oh, there's a draft through there. If I'm gonna wait this far, I'm gonna stand. Alright, I'll stand here and wait for that. Back up now, time for a trot again. What else do you want me doing on a Sunday afternoon? I can't see it. Feel for the football planks. That's the way out, but I'm going to wait and check. Yeah, I think we'll pass that on the way in. Well, I got as far as Scroton Deep and thought, do we want to keep going? If it gets much deeper, I'm gonna have to. If it gets much deeper, I have to put my phone in a waterproof case. I went out to his bollocks and that was about it. I thought that'll do. You gonna carry on that way or? I got to about there.
We probably want to head out, I'll get to just have a gather.
Yeah, go for it. Let's start getting deeper. No, it might come back up again. But... Hello. Ooh, that's right. Comes back up again. Oh, well, let's clean the seat off a bit. So where was the traverse line they're on about then? The only one we haven't looked, that's that one, isn't it?
This is the
traverses
they were on about.
How's it? Yeah, that fancy swimming there.
Wow.
Yeah.
Pardon?
This basically goes across a whole load of stopes, very similar to what we're at now.
Back then?
Pardon?
Back then?
I mean,
that'd actually make quite a good picture.
That's what I'm thinking. I might get a flashlight
over to you and take one, and then for all of the day. Unless you want me to fill the ground.
I mean,
yeah. If it was just me, I'd probably
wander a bit further. Well, you come back out this way.
There's no other way through. No. It does go a bit further. Yes, ominous.
And that goes up the shiploads. That just goes up and up.
Well, it don't look deep enough to... Oh, you've got a traverse there with spikes anyway, look.
Yeah.
It's quite interesting.
Stemples.
What?
Stemples.
Is that what they call them?
Yeah.
All right. It's quite cool.
Well, there's pins on the side to cross.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's quite cool.
That's cool. Stemples.
Yeah, just in case you don't want to swim. Yeah. Huh? My what? Bit of posing. Huh? Down a bit, kill the GoPro. Have we? Well, we got not looking too bad, I think. Oh, let's hope we don't go in here because my phone's not in its waterproof case. Yeah, probably should use cow's tails, but never mind. I haven't got any.
So the one's just gone on to the. Yeah, let's go a little bit close to the end of the nail. I'm like, oh, this bends a lot.
Yeah, I'm trying to stand right next to the rock. Nice. Showing off now, doing it one-handed. I'd have clipped it on my belt myself.
No, I do have regrets.
I'm only filming it to see if you go in.
I don't think at all.
I suppose it will give Jan a chance to fall in. Right.
It's not that deep,
though.
It's not
so deep. No, I don't.
You went in, it
should be a bit cold, that's all.
I really want to take a photo of this, but I just want to get out, I think.
Yeah, I've got a 3-hour-plus drive home yet, and it's Sunday afternoon, and I have to be on the road by about 4 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Jesus. Where are you off to tomorrow morning?
Thetford. Thetford.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, Suffolk Way. Is that one of our bags? Jan's, is it?
Yeah.
Or
yours? Yeah, I knew we were coming back, so I just put the camera.
I really want to spend an hour or two with the family this weekend.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get back in time to do something with Lou this evening. Well, this afternoon before it gets dark, because...
Enough details there.
Well, originally we were going to get biking, but she's got... lady problems, so... yeah. I doubt we'll be doing anything, so hopefully I'll get away scot-free, but...
I'll
chance
you want to sleep. Well, I've gone hoping to get back for something nice to eat. Nice to eat and a few beers, right. It was straight on,
straight
wasn't
on
it?
Yeah.
In there, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. See the lights again now.
What is it, guys? Thank you.
Rope free! I'll tangle around it. Go on, that's the safety bit that way. Alright.
Be careful, there is a flash going down at the bottom of the screw slide.
Oh yeah?
It's a very loose screw.
Hi.
Which is why you're still there, because I'd like you to get it in a minute.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah. Let's see what this rotates in that way.
Clean up to my knees. Thank you.
That is the only way we haven't explored. What was that the way in? I've got the hook around there. Let's see where that goes anyway. That's obviously the way out if I lose them. Got the directions right for a change.
I was going to ask if you wanted to go out the wet, aren't it?
Huh?
I was going to see if you wanted to go out the wet way.
Where's that?
Straight out there.
Straight out where?
Follow that.
How far is it?
It's probably about 100 metres. It's basically from the top of where we were in the hill.
Yeah.
By the road, comes up
with
there.
Is it over waist height?
I don't know. I'm assuming it's just wet and a bit of crawling.
Well, I've got my phone in my pocket, that's all. I can waterproof it if I want to.
Yeah,
got no problem. I can't get any wetter, is it?
It will end up being crawling, as in like full on hands and knees in a stream.
Up to you.
What do you reckon, Jan?
No, I'm
fine to do it. I'm kitted out to
do
it, so yeah,
it
doesn't
bother me.
It's whether we want to go
to
the ladders or out the wet way. I'm curious to go out the wet way.
Yeah.
Should we go out the wet way then?
Yep, I'm just
going to
waterproof my phone in a minute.
I'm going to regret this.
Probably.
And just put his phone in your belly, couldn't you?
I've got a waterproof case, I just want to make sure it's in it.
Yeah.
Because we are obviously going swimming. The sound of it?
My phone in my pocket as well.
Yeah, mine's not in the least bit waterproof, or it doesn't claim to be. So.
I'm not going to have waterproofness for it, but...
Okay, well, I might as well take my fashion light out of my pocket.
Pretty sure then I'll waterproof, yeah.
If we're all doing it,
yeah.
I might as well join the fashion.
No, I'm leaving mine in my pocket, I'm sacrificing it.
Well,
I'll
pick up
your garbage. I don't
know where I'm going to
put it, though.
I'll put my precious
tobacco away.
In the precious bottle.
Right, I'll start.
Right, here we go then. You're full on wet.
I don't know, we'll find out.
Let's have a look and see.
See how many regrets I have by the end of it.
Won't it just be one? Not just one big one, surely.
Right.
Hopefully not multiple.
Right, somewhere, I've got some gloves here. Let's get kitted for it. Gloves that I can't get off once I've got them on. So let's do it. Let's fucking get wet. It's proper fucking wet. Let's finish the trip on a high note. Or a wet one. Right. Happy days. Lump of white rock.
That's a pretty damn nice quartz.
I don't think it would fit in a wristwatch.
Look at that. Oh wow. That's a good one, isn't it? I am half tempted to take that one.
Go for it.
What are you going to use it for?
I just leave them lying around.
That's even easier than the ladders.
Seem wetter than the ladders and colder than the ladders.
And it's still got to go up.
Yeah, yeah, true.
But yeah, it's a good way out, isn't it?
Yeah, it's alright. Bit of crawling,
yeah.
A bit of exercise. Oh, there's a road there.
We then know where the other way out is.
Yeah.